While he was still speaking to the people, behold, his mother and his brethren stood outside, asking to speak to him. But he replied to the man who told him,
"Who is my mother, and who are my brethren?"
And stretching out his hand toward his disciples, he said,
"Here are my mother and my brethren. For whoever does the will of my Father in heaven is my brother and sister and mother."